launched a new coordinated campaign to more effectively tell the world about Rhode Island and how great it is. And as Sagwong said, Rhode Island will benefit from a coordinated marketing campaign to attract visitors and businesses here. Now, as you also know, we've gotten a huge amount of feedback in the past few days on the campaign. Some positive, but most of it is very critical. And it's included people who were correct in identifying problems with the launch of the campaign. It's unacceptable how many mistakes were made in this rollout. And we need to hold people accountable because Rhode Islanders deserve better. Taxpayers deserve better, and too many mistakes were made. So my message today to the people of Rhode Island is the mistakes were unacceptable. We're going to learn from these mistakes. We're going to fix them.